TRIEC formed as a citizen's response to a basic fact. Simply put, the Greater Toronto Region will not prosper if immigrants do not. So TRIEC gathered partners from all sectors and did something about it. The first challenge was raising awareness of the wasted talent and the benefits of integrating skilled immigrants. We needed people to care about it. Through ad campaigns, the Immigrant Success Awards, and coverage in local and national media, there has been a significant increase in awareness and in individuals and organizations willing to take action. Next, engaging employers was key to better outcomes for skilled immigrants. It's the basis for many solutions TRIEC championed over the years. Solutions like mentoring. People knew it worked to have new immigrants get established in their field in Canada. We just needed to expand the capacity to reach more immigrants. That's what the mentoring partnership did. TRIEC was also looking for a solution to build employer capacity. A decade ago, many employers knew that hiring skilled immigrants was smart. They just didn't know how to do it effectively. Enter TRIEC's learning tools for employers and HR practitioners. Tackling topics from recruitment and onboarding to leadership and communication, TRIEC built the tools to help employers prosper from the Toronto region's diverse workforce. Immigrants face many barriers to employment, and lack of a network is high among them. From large networking events to partnering with over 40 professional immigrant associations, TRIEC worked to empower immigrants to build their professional networks and support each other in achieving their employment goals. We've had 10 years of amazing success. Yet, skilled immigrants still face major barriers to employment. We need to chart a new course for a future where the Toronto region prospers by fully engaging the contributions of skilled immigrants. To all the partners, from employers to community agencies to all three levels of government who have been part of the journey so far, thank you. Let's keep building this great region together.